I would like to propose a toast to the absent bride, to the groom, the former Floyd Calhoun. And now he's gonna marry Eve.
Yeah, smartest choice.
Choice? What else can he do to keep from getting deported? Have a baby?
There's an idea.
Oh, that's absurd. I'm not even pregnant.
But I like Eve. I mean, this is a win-win situation for us all. Right, son?
Yeah, win, win, win. Huh? You get to stay in country, huh? You get a new wife, huh? And you have a tiny little exos running around, huh? I can tell Eve is very fertile.
So weird.
Yeah, totally.
Okay, to a new beginning.
New beginnings.
Wow, this is starting to get real.
Well, the prison has a special program called Inside Out, which gives inmates with special talents a temporary leave, so they can share their skills with the rest of the world. And Tex asked me to testify on his behalf.
What'd you tell him?
I told him I would ask you first. What do you think?
What do I think? I think I'm getting married in a couple of days, and nothing is ready, Ingmar, so I think I'm having to make more decisions than I think I can handle, so I'm going to leave this one up to you.
Okay.
I am you right now, and I just invited an incarcerated murderer to Axel's wedding. The dice are a metaphor.
You're saying having Tex at the wedding is a gamble?
I'm not saying that. The dice are.